it for the Tehama County Deputy Sheriff's Association, was joined by the Law Enforcement Management Association, Peace Officers Association, and Joint Council today in voting no confidence in County Administrative Officer Bill Goodwin. This is about 650 of the 700 county employees. In a letter, the group shared their concerns to supervisors and points to understaffing and budget issues as a result of Goodwin's mismanagement. Goodwin has been CAO since 2005.